Shalom from Jerusalem. A word of encouragement from Deuteronomy chapter 1, verse 31. God is speaking here to people of Israel to remind them what he have done for them. And here verse 39 says, in the desert you saw that the Lord carries you like a man carries his son on every road you traveled until you reach this place. Now, God is speaking about adventures they get on the way, the difficulties, the struggles, their complaints of Israelis. But actually God has given them real picture what happened to people of Israel. He said, I carried you. Yes, you've been complaining, that's the background of the story, but I have been carrying you like a man carry his son. When I remember when my sons were little, and now it's a granddaughters, I would take them on my hands and carry them. And actually God speaks, when you thought you're very down, you're in difficult situations, and kind of, where is God? God is not with you. God said, in those very moments, very low, very difficult moments, I actually not just have been with you, but I carried you on my hands, exactly like man carry his son. What a beautiful prophetic picture for us. Do you think you have difficult times? Do you think, Lord, when is breakthrough going to come to my life? God says, don't worry, he carries you on his hands. And when you will pass all this difficult season, you will see breakthrough, you will see victory, you will understand how much God carries us on his arm. Praise the Lord. Blessings from Jerusalem, and remember, God carries you in his arms.